Andrea from altE, and we're here at Solar Power International 2016. Here with Brian from Outback Power. We're going to talk about his exciting new hybrid inverter system. Brian?
Thank you, Andrea. Outback's really pleased to announce the introduction of our SkyBox Tube Hybrid Energy System. It's a 5 kilowatt grid tie battery optional inverter. It also has a 6,000 watt PV input. It's Outback's first inverter to be NEMA 3 R-rated. It could be mounted outside. As I mentioned, batteries are optional, so a customer can start off as a metered application, and as their situation or their budget allows, they can add energy storage. We're showing some of our lithium ion batteries from LG Chem, 3.4 kW and a 10 kW unit. It also works with all of the common lead acid and other advanced technology batteries, active ion, so very flexible. As I mentioned, it's got a 600 volt PV input, which is unique to Outback. We've been limited on our voltages to 150 volts, which with some of the newer panels out today, this makes it way better as far as being able to use all different types of modules, as well as doing wire strings, which helps with installation time. So it's very clean, neat wiring box in here. As you can see, we've got inputs for two PV panels, so up to 4,000 or 3,000 watts per side, an integrated battery disconnect, your AC current protection, DC current protection, lots of room in this wiring box, fantastic improvement over some of the products. Another cool feature, integrated and very intuitive monitoring and control system. No longer do we have external May3 controllers or charge controllers hanging from the side. All in one solution, very clean and elegant. Really happy. We're looking at having introduction of this product available, shipping in volume in Q2 of 2017.
And what sizes, Brian,
initially? This is a 5 kilowatt, 6 kilowatt PV input. We'll be following up with a 230 volt version, and then we'll be doing some three phase options later in 2017 and beyond.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.